Crossville Raceway is brought to you by the Governor's Highway Safety Office, which reminds you to never drink and drive. If you booze it, you will lose it. My lot, Sal. Jumping out from the 4X. 4K of Michael Kelly, then the 49 car, Cody Scissor. The 64 car takes the third spot. That's Michael Collins. Still out front, the 4K, Michael Kelly, but the 49 of Cody is getting closer and closer. Crossville Raceway is brought to you by the Governor's Highway Safety Office, which reminds you to never drink and drive. If you booze it, you will lose it. For tonight's street stock, starting on the inside row number one, the 03 of Gary Terry. Outside row number one, the 52 of Clayton Forsyth. Inside row number two, the 84T, Justin Turner. Outside row number two, the B12 of Buck Hoffman. Drag racing street stock style. The 03 car of Gary Terry jumps out front, followed by the 52 car of Clayton Forsyth. Look out the battle for the third spot between the B12 of Buck Hoffman and the 84 car of Justin Turner. Buck Hoffman on the outside takes the number three spot. Still out front, the number three car, Gary Terry, followed by the 52, Clayton Forsyth. And then we've got the bottom of the pack for the number three spot, B12, Buck Hoffman, and the 84. We got spun around in the front straight away. The 74 car, Shane Turner, bringing out your caution flag. Crossville Raceway is brought to you by the Governor's Highway Safety Office, which reminds you to never drink and drive. If you booze it, you will lose it. Up now, it's the second weekend driving a late model, your C4 car of Eddie Brown. Downtown Eddie Brown. Crossville Raceway, it's starting on the plateau Friday night.
Number 10 car out front, and then number 77 appeared away. Followed by the 10 car of Tim. And then Robbie Hadley on the 12th car. The 979 jumps a little high, the 35 JR jumps underneath. We've got a battle, the 979 car, the 35 JR in the 85 spot. Dimland tries a high side, cuts down to the middle.
This is the 171 of Justin McLean. Go down to 717 of Amelia McLean. That is going to put her on the pole as of right now. Cody Richter with that one car just can't seem to get around the number 8, Trent Molnax. The N90 and the 717 bump again in 3 and 4. N90 Nick Helms on the bottom. Can he get around Amelia right here? No, he can't. It's a little loose, but he shoots back down to the bottom. It's door to door racing, 1 through 4. Can he get around him in turn number 4? No! Michael Kelly, good race, man. That was door to door, out to the last lap. You pulled it out. What do you think about it? Man, that was an awesome race. As soon as it started, you pulled away, and there wasn't no catching it. What'd you think about it? What's your race winner out here in front of me? Mr. Payne Delaney! Mr. Delaney, that was one mighty fine race. That number 5 car was all over you all night long. He tried to get around you, but you were just too quick. What did you think about it? Not in any better. It was door to door all the way to the finish. You couldn't ask for any better. Cody Richter, tell us all about it, son.
I sure.